Hey guys, this is Abhishek from GadgetReviews.com, and today we are going to do the quick unboxing and quick review of the InFocus M680, which is going to be launched in India on 14th of December. And this will be an affordable smartphone which will come for affordable price tag as well. Most probably it will be sold on Snapdeal and it will be available for a price of 10 to 11,000 rupees approximately. Talking about the device, this is how the box look like, and this is not the retail box. The retail box will be slightly different, but let me do the unboxing for you. And the first thing which we see inside the package is the InFocus M680, which comes with a good design and good build quality as well. Apart from the phone, you have got a micro USB cable within the package. You also get a normal 1 ampere charger within the package as well, and there is no fast charger which you might expect, and it comes with Indian pin, and this is how it looks like. Apart from all these things, you also get user manuals which explains the buttons connectivity of the phone, and you get a SIM ejection tool which is a metallic SIM ejection tool which will be there in the package. The phone looks good overall in terms of the build quality and design. On the right edge on the top, you get the SIM tray and the power and sleep key. On the back, you have got a 13 megapixel camera which can record high definition video, and you have LED flash over there with that. You have also got InFocus branding at the back. On the top, you have got 3.5 mm audio jack, and you get a secondary microphone for noise cancellation, antenna bands as well. On the edges, you will see metal ring all around. You get loudspeaker at the bottom, micro USB port, and primary microphone hole. On the left hand side on the top, you get the volume rocker, which is a plastic button. On the front top as well, you have got 13 megapixel camera. So both the rear and front cameras are 13 megapixels. You have got proximity and ambient light sensors, and you have got InFocus branding on the top as well. At the bottom, you will see touch capacitive buttons, which are there within the body, but they do not have backlit LED. Talking about the display looks good on this device. Viewing angles are good, and color protection of the display is also very nice. In its particular price segment, this phone has got a good display overall compared to some of the phones which are similarly priced. Version of Android which comes pre-installed is Android 5.1 Lollipop. It is upgradable to Marshmallow as per the information which we have got. Out of 2GB of RAM, approximately 1.2 GB of RAM is free, and the device is fairly responsive and you can play high definition games as well. You can store applications on the SD card as well. It comes with 16GB internal storage, out of which 8.93 GB is available to the user. And when it comes to the pre-installed application, there are some of them including Subway Surfer, but you can uninstall these applications in case you would like to reclaim the storage. Overall, the InFocus M680 looks like a good phone overall in terms of the hardware, and the kind of build quality they have given on this phone is quite commendable. The overall look and feel of the phone is quite premium. However, the backside is plastic. You might expect it to be metal, but it is not. It has support for two SIM card, but the SIM tray is hybrid, so you can either insert one SIM card, another slot can be used for micro SIM card or for the SIM card. Moving on to the camera performance of the InFocus M680, it has got a lot of options which includes HDR mode. You can toggle to the front camera. You can have different modes like normal mode, live photo mode. You have motion tracking mode, panorama mode is also supported. You do have a multi-angle view shot also supported. So all these modes are there, and you have different other photo settings in which you can control the scene mode. You can control the exposure as well. You can have anti-shake turned on. You can have voice capture, face detection can also be enabled, and all these features does make it good in terms of the overall camera features you would like to expect. Talking about the camera shutter is pretty quick in terms of capturing photos even in low light. We got good clarity and good amount of details as well as good color protection as well in the photos which we took from the rear camera. Even when it comes to daylight performance was also good. So the overall camera performance which is there at the rear on InFocus M680 is good. Front camera selfies were also good in terms of colors and details. Moving towards the gaming of the InFocus M680, we were impressed with the overall gaming performance this device gave us. It was good enough in terms of handling high definition games. We played Dead Trigger 2 and the game was running pretty smoothly without any kind of graphic glitches. Again, the hardware of the phone is good enough to handle high definition games as well, like Asphalt 8 and Modern Combat 5 can also be played. It comes with Mali 400 MP2 GPU, which is good enough for handling high definition games. The overall performance of the device as far as gaming is concerned is quite satisfactory. This is all we have as far as the quick unboxing and quick review of the InFocus M680, which looks like a pretty promising phone for a pretty affordable price it may come at, and we will talk about the price once it is launched in India. In terms of the overall form factor, the value for money, it looks like a good phone on the hardware front as well as on other features. However, there is something which is missing on this phone compared to some of the phones out there in the same price segment, that is the fingerprint sensor. There is no fingerprint sensor. Stay tuned for our full review. We will come up with that as well very soon. Thanks for watching this video. In case you have any queries and questions, please leave your queries and questions in the comment section below. You can like this video if this video helped you by clicking the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.